And so, welcome back to the Super Mario Odyssey series. It's time to resume from collecting power moons. Oh my god, that was close. I literally almost fell. Oh my god. Oh man. Oh! That was... You are kidding me in that case, though. No, oi! Come on, I have to make it in time. Mysterious clowns. That was close, but we are safe at least. Mimicking the overall doors, which end up going to bonus areas. That's the hardest for me. It'd probably be TX1. No, oi! Again, you're kidding me. Oh my god, this. Oh my. Oh, come on, this. Phew. Oh my god, no, oi. Ain't getting you very far this time, y'all. Watch this, whoa. Flying far away from gusty bridges, that is just really, really awesome. You are kidding me once again. Get out of here. Oi! Alright. Watch these. Yes! Across the gussy bridges. We got it. So watch these. Here's the best part about this. Check this out. Oh my god, oh my god. Oi! God, I was so close, I didn't know it. It was my computer. The Sphinx? What's the Sphinx doing? In any case, though, it's time to get changed. Bam! I call that perfect, to be honest. Zero for it. It's actually perfect in my opinion. Is that a rabbit? Get over here, rabbit. Hey. Yes. Can't hop another waterfall, y'all. That was easy from how I saw it. In any case, though, so I actually feel like we're going to another Kingdom. Thank you so much for watching. Enjoy the I hope this is a review. I actually haven't done sharing one, but you can give it a thumbs up. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. Check my other contents in the next one. Right, take care and peace out.